Hey guys, today I'm reacting to the first trailer for The Spy Who Dumped Me. I hope you enjoy.
I heard about this a while ago. Mila Kunis comedy movie. Of course. Is this part of it? I guess so.
It's a stick. Do you know how to drive a stick?
I'm so sorry.
It's an emergency.
Oh my God. Do you know how to change a gear?
What's a gear? Okay.
Get out. It wasn't so bad.
Stars when you shine.
We just want to talk about your boyfriend.
But he dumped me.
Drew was CIA.
I'm sorry, what?
Some bad people are after me. Now they're after you.
Why is this happening?
I don't know, because you dated a spy. I-5, up here!
It's a
new dawn.
It's a new day. It's a flash drive.
You have to swallow it before they come back.
There is no turning back for us.
We're semi-professionals at this point. Professional. We are professional.
It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life. It's a new life for me.
I'll tell you anything you want to know.
I've never kept a secret in my life.
Audrey shaves between her boobs.
Morgan flosses with her hair.
She has sex dreams about minions.
Just the one minion with the one eye.
She Googled it on my computer, and now I get a lot of weird ads.
That looks pretty good. I wasn't sure about it. It did look not the best at points, but it looks good. I'd want to watch that. I want to watch that now. I would have watched it anyway with Kate McKinnon and Mila Kunis, especially Kate McKinnon. But it looks good now. Give me your thoughts on this. I like hearing about people's thoughts towards this. If they're different to mine. I don't even know how I've got the amount of subscribers I have now. Oh, I don't know why you people watch me. thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy, but I appreciate you watching me. Thank you for all the views, likes. I hope you enjoyed.